Heads up.
Strong listening.
Look alive.
Strong to smash something.
Hi.
Got armor at good rates if you're in the market.
What kind of stuff do you have?
I sell armor for Old Man Stockton's outfit, based out of Bunker Hill. Been selling armor to smart wastelanders for years. The dumb ones walk away empty-handed, but they don't stay dumb long, if you catch my meaning.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Don't cheap out on armor. That's a good way to get yourself killed.
slow you down.
Message to Robert Cooper. You did good, Bobby. The wife and girl won't be saying anything. No worries. Hell, once those fat life insurance checks start rolling in, Mrs. Montrano will wish her fat slob of a husband had eaten that bullet 5 years ago. As for what happens next, up to you. Beach, sub shop, car yard. Doesn't matter where he ends up, I don't give a shit. I just want him in the ground. So, long as Johnny Sr. never finds out what happened to his little meatball, we're set. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Someone there? What's that?
That's it.
It was nothing. That sound, what is it? What was that? Stupid noises. I hear something. Playing tricks on me.
What? Who's there?
Yeah, must have been nuts. A noise. Fight today.
That's it.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
Someone there!
Human, let's play! I will your son of a brain!
Got it.
Gone now. Pity. A noise? Stupid noises. I hit... something. Junk is useless. What's that? Who's there?
to die fighting rather than fighting humans!